Okay, I'm about to go into the Emporium, and I'm going to show you what's here. So let me just turn this around. All right, here we go. I like this place a lot. Has lots of interesting things. And I'm just going to show you around for a little bit. That's cute. Don't worry. Duffy the Bear. More Duffy the Bear stuff. I'll be having lunch over at the Liberty Bell Tavern, about 12 or so. Oh, they always serve good food there. And I think that's Angel, if I remember correctly. She was in a TV show. Let's see. Flower from Bambi. And that's Marie. That's for you, Shirley. They have a lot of meaty things here. Mini. This is really cute. And this is for you, Mary. Hi. And Kaz. This is also for you. You're a big goofy nut. Alright. Oh man, my diabetes. Can't have too much of this stuff anymore. You know, I wish they'd actually get in more Oswald product in here. Outside of the ears. I mean, they could do a lot with this stuff. I've only seen the buttons and pins. Lightning McQueen. Christina, this is for you. Under 20 bucks, not bad. Let's see what else. A lot of interesting Mickey style mouse ear hats. Surely, I think you have that one. The poo one. Bernie, let me tell you, we're going to have a good time here when you come up here with Mel. And the rest of our family eventually. Thank you. Sully at the bottom. I'm glad to see they have that one. Cool stuff. Very, very nice. Very, very nice. A lot of people seem to like the Floyd Gotherson look in Mickey. Really nice. Time. Okay, I think I'm through here at the Emporium in Walt Disney World in Orlando. More video will be coming soon.